turn your pain into power. See, everyone experiences pain, but most people quit before being able to turn their pain into power. Don't you know that all adversity comes with an equal, if not greater, blessing? Yeah, of course, the adversity comes free and easy, but you gotta fight to secure the power. And here's three reasons why all negative situations can become positive situations. Number one, you can't get a rainbow without first having a storm. Number two, if you want to turn your pain into power, you can't simply have a survivor's mindset. You got to have a thriver's mindset. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that life is always happening to you, not for you, regardless of what it may look like or feel like. So basically, what am I saying here? 0% of your life is about what happens to you or the cards that you were dealt. And 100% of your life comes down to how well you play your hand, my friend. Never forget, you were born to be great.